Computer. What the?
I've been waiting for 8 months for the next Fish Busters episode.
Bro, just
and
chill.
My time has finally come.
Chill. Just.
Back to Fish Busters. You're probably wondering, why is there another Fish Busters? I thought you did the last one or the extra one. But we're actually, there's a new mode. Which one is it? Oh wait, not over here. What?
The hospital. Frick?
Hospital, yeah, there's a hospital. And that means there's new stuff and there's a new update on this game. There's jump scares. So we're probably gonna have to do an extra. And then do everything. Oh, I need to.
If you guys have forgot, this is who we are. This is Contract Giller. He's like, yeah, this dude.
Yeah.
And then we got Ice Fish. And then we got me.
He's known as Bushy, bro. What are you on about? Bushy. All right.
We got Bushy.
Fish sticks.
Bushy.
And yeah. Funny
continue.
All right. Basically, I just want to have a little warning. We have jump scares in it. Scary
jump
warning.
Jump scares and flashing lights. Warning.
Yeah, and flashing lights. Thank you. All right. Yeah. So, select hospital. This is all new, bro. I remember when it was on the little desk. That was so cool,
yeah,
though.
Yeah, there used to be desky.
Yeah, and there was like little buildings and that. That was sick, bro. All right, start the investigation.
Oi.
Bro, I can't believe we've been waiting like 8 months, bro.
Should we do part one, part two, part three on hard?
No, we're gonna do an extra, by the way, just so you know.
No, on hardness.
Dude, this is scary, and it's nighttime too in real
life.
Wait,
is there new levels?
But do I have
to stuff here?
No, you can make the difficulty harder.
Oh, I'll pick up the key. Pick up on.
I got the EMF.
All right, I got the key. Let's open the door.
Honey,
I've got a torch, but can I just go on to my
all right.
Okay.
This is all new.
You can place your stuff anywhere now.
Oh, actuals?
Guys, I forgot. Yeah. Guys, it's been so long since I've been on. Since
I've
done this job.
That is such a good new update. How do I pick it up?
Perfect.
You guys just split up. I'm hanging out with Bushy.
Wait, should we go in here? Should we go in here?
Bro, can I just leave my smoke alone, please?
This is
leave my smoke, bro.
Why is there a blood bug in the toilet? That's just weird.
Bro, I'm trying to eat my smoke.
I'm just checking out the new surroundings, because, like, we want to get a dub.
Something's in here.
Are you trying to eat my pie?
No, something's in here.
Wait, what?
Were you trying to eat my pie?
No, something's in here.
Who made my pie?
I think there's something. No,
No, I'm getting out of here, bro. This is scary.
Nah, bro. Bushy, don't leave me.
Cool, girl.
Whoa! So you scared the hell out of me.
This is so scary. Come on, let's go back.
Let's go.
This is scary.
21.
Bro, I found your phone.
21. 20. 21.
There's a monkey.
17.
It's cameras, please say this cameras. No, there's not cameras.
20.
This sucks, bro. There's no cameras.
I don't like this. I'm all alone.
What if it goes?
Guys, I hear something beeping higher and higher.
That's literally just higher than something. Yes, cameras! Oh my god.
You?
Oh yeah, we need the camera. I forgot. I need this camera. Oh my god, guys, it's so scary when it's dark.
Guys, everyone,
we're making zero progress doing this, by the way.
Bro, I'm all alone and I'm scared.
Wait, I put the EMF in.
Where's she? Where you at?
You do the EMF, okay?
Oh, what did I find?
Bushy, where you at?
I just turned something on.
Oh, yeah, you just turned on all the lights. Good job, Bushy.
Bro, there's lights in this game?
Yeah, Bushy just turned the lights on. Good job.
Since when?
Turn it off. There we go, they're back on.
Bushy, where the hell are you at?
I'm going on smoker, okay? I just did my job.
Talking. Shut the door out now.
Okay, well, this is unexpected.
Oh, I'm sorry, I just had the lights on. I've had a hard, like, hard day.
Bro,
that's
this is actually
harder. Yeah?
I think it was just in the security room, just for a second.
21.
19. 4. Stop doing TikTok dances.
Just in case.
21.
What is it?
But, did you hear that?
Finn, did you just turn the lights off?
Oh wait, there's lights here.
The light just turned off, bro.
Wait, did it?
Yes.
Can someone turn back the lights on?
Yeah, Finn, okay. Turn them back on, buddy.
The lights just put...
Yay.
Oh, yay.
Yay.
Bro, what?
I found the exit.
Bro.
Oh, this is where we started.
This ghost is so weird.
I found my way back to the front.
No, the ghost is around us.
It's
Bushy. This is our room. This is our room in here.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
Guys, I'm getting really scared, bro.
Oh, my God.
The lights keep turning on and off, and I'm just walking around looking for you guys.
This is our room. This is our
guys.
Oh, guys.
My
night
vision goggles are being glitched up by something, bro.
Guys, where should I put the... Where's our room? Is this the room?
It's in here.
Alright. Okay, mother.
I'll go turn the light.
Put the camera on.
Or you put your flashlight at it.
Right, I'm turning the light
at
back
the door.
On.
At the door.
Wait, wait, guys, who has that thing where it scans? Like the whole entire room. Who has that?
I placed that down.
Where did you put it?
Where?
I put it over here.
Oh, there's a lock in here.
You guys see that? One like, whoa.
That's my EMF sensor.
No, oh. No, like when I mean, oh, that's the wind. No, that's the wind. That's the nice little flexible. Rhinex. Bro, Rhinex? Did Rhinex make the original one as well?
Dude, guys, I saw something.
What did you see? No, don't cap though, because then we might get it wrong.
There's like, like ghost spirit, bro. I don't know. Like, it was like, floating around.
Yeah, that's one of the new updates.
Really?
Yeah.
Alright, then I'll be capping, bro.
Then you can see it.
Oh, you're going on the camera, go on. Oh, wait. You stay at the camera, do a dance, Oh, I want to do something funny. Do something. No, you need to be in the camera vision. The one at the start with all the seats in the front and then, like, our car's there. Where the hell are you, bro? Not that one, the other one!
20?
Yeah, I see you! Do a dance!
Wait, get off it?
He's on smart. Dancing in the moonlight, catching gutshot blights. Bro, that, imagine seeing that in the middle of the night, though, and like, and you're in your room, bro, and you're like camping on the toilets, and then that fishy boy just pops up and does an emote. That'd just be so creepy, bro. The smile, bro. The smile gives it away. If Fish Stick had teeth, bro, that would be horrifying.
I know.
Like, he smiles and everybody sees his teeth and like, ah! That'd be horrifying. I'm so glad Fortnite didn't add teeth for him. He's just a fish. He's got to gulp the stuff down.
It would be like this.
Bro, why'd you put the grid there?
Like this, bro. He had big eyes.
Bro, what the hell was that? Bro, what the hell was that?
Who turned the lights off?
Who turned what lights off?
Wait, someone
coming out. Ain't me.
Guys, follow me.
Guys, wait, how do you turn the light on?
Someone come to the finalizer investigation.
Guys, the lights are over here, I think.
Bro, I hear a lot of feet. I hear you guys running around.
I don't know where the lights are.
Yeah, me either.
Bro,
whose flashlight is that?
That's yours, bro.
Is it?
Someone help.
I didn't drop that.
Help. We don't want those down.
No, I was capping on that one, so I can trust I dropped that.
Come.
Bro, we need to hurry up. You sure this ain't a hard mode, bro? This is so hard.
This is normal mode.
Bro, and we haven't even made any progress. Guys, we need to stop being pussies and actually work.
I don't know where any of these are.
I mean, it has a new look on. You have the flashlight and I'll do the scanner thing. 18,
I have the night vision goggles.
Oh, no, here's the flashlight. Here's the lights. Alright, let's go.
18, 17.
Yo, why is that room red?
Oh, that's just the normal amount of lights coming from that room. Yeah, and then something just drags you.
Something just drags.
Yeah, bro. And you're like, why is it red in that room? And I'm like, yo, that's just the normal red. And then something just grabs you and it just drags you in. That's normal, bro.
It's Drake.
Yo, what? Is this the kids' room where they keep all the dead kids? Bro, Tucker and me, were just hanging out in this room, not realizing that there was a teddy bear just chilling on the sofa. Bro, did you murder your friends? You monster! Wait, if we turn the flashlight off, does its eyes glow red? Alright, phew. That one would have been a weird one. There could be like a new vote thing where like, I don't know if Rhinex can do this, but like, if Rhinex even gets enough attention on this, which he probably won't, or she probably won't, them probably won't, don't know. Anyways, you should add like a new voting system, like, where, you know how it's like, possessed and like, here, like over here, there should be like one that's like controlling teddies, like that would be sick.
Guys, I used the spirit box and said do something and it answered back.
Bro, that's crazy. Like, see, like, it's here. Like, we could add in playful. As in the second one, as in, like toy something. Like, it could do with a toy. Let's say, like, there's a little teddy bear on the ground, right? And you're just, like, flicking your flashlight over and over again, right? And now imagine, like, it starts walking over at you. Like, it starts walking towards you. But only when the flashlight's off. That would be, like, such a cool mode, bro. And then you could have to mark that off. Meanwhile, there's teddies, like, following you all around the map. That'd be sick. But like, I don't know what they would do though. Maybe they could steal your items and then like hide them. That would be sick. You know what I mean? Like, that would actually be like so cool.
It's getting lower.
Guys, there's a ghost person here.
It's getting lower.
Guys, there's a ghost person in here. Look, they're still alive.
It's getting lower then.
What do you mean? It's getting lower in here.
Temperature is getting lower.
Let me check. I don't see, it's just 20, 19, 18.
Oh my god, Bushy! Don't do that!
What did he do?
Dude, it was so dark down there and I was looking and then he just randomly turns on the flashlight and scared the bejeebus out of me, bro.
Guess what?
He scared me!
Bro, that's not even a shower, bro, that's more like a box shower. Boxes falling through the thing.
I'm trying to have a shower, bro.
It was -1 for me.
Oh, yo, you definitely should put the thermometer on.
Wait,
bro, look, the little teddy! This is what I'm saying! Like, this could crawl out of the bed and start chasing you. And, like, it would take your items, bro. You hold the flashlight out, this boy's chasing you, but, like, see, like, it would only move when the flashlight's off. Like, you gotta do something, right? And then it starts crawling out the bed, and then you gotta put the flashlight on.
Wait, did you guys do cold
And
sports?
Then when you're not looking, it can, like, go X Games mode and, like, sprint at you and, like, just chuck the, like... It would grab your torch, and then it would hide it, and then you gotta go back to it, and it's like, ask a hint, where did you put my torch? And it's
guys,
like...
Guys, it should be a Morrowind.
It's in the cupboard.
Guys,
that'd
be
super cool,
way.
Bro. I don't even think you can do that, but that'd be sick, bro. It crawls out the bed, and it, like, when you're not looking, it just grabs your torch, and then it runs away, right? So it's gonna run like it'll.
Who guessed?
What?
Did you guess?
What's the Sigma?
Bro, it was a Jumbie.
What was Jumbie?
It was a Jumbie.
Did you guys say Jumpies? Too. Yo, where?
Bro, it was a Jumbie.
I'm going on Spike.
We gotta do it again, bro. We gotta get a W. We have to do this again, bro. And then after we get a W on this, then we'll do. Cause you said there's hard modes now, right?
Yeah. Look, see.
Where?
See, easy, medium.
Oh,
hard.
Yo.
I'm
trying to go on Spyco. Bro, we gotta do all of them on hard again then. We gotta be the goats.
Yeah.
We're gonna be the Fishbusters.
We are the Fishbusters.
Alright, pick the key. Open it in the door.
I got the EE.
Pick up the flashlight. Not letting me pick up. I got the camera as well.
Alright, I'm gonna go turn on the light.
Oh man, like, oh, you guys took everything else. Okay.
Go turn on the lights.
Yeah, what do you think I'm doing?
What's already on, guys? What do you want to be? Bro, why did you guys just turn off the lights?
Not my bad. Hold up, that's my job, Dad. I'll go on Spyco right now.
Bro, like, that would be so cool. Like, the teddy just runs out and, like, grabs your ports. That'd be sick,
it's
bro.
It's 17 degrees in here. That's
like, you're, like, looking in the rooms. That caterpillar, like, starts crawling at you, like, when you got the... Like, you got to...
This is POV. This is the teddy bear.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Like, when you got the torch at it, like, it won't move. But, like, when you, like, switch the torch off, it's, like, crawling at you. That'd be sick,
like,
bro.
Like,
it'll be, like, See, like, imagine that boy, like, running at you, bro. That'd be funny as heck. Jump scares come.
I just saw someone.
Or like, and it could be special games, bro. I'm just saying, Rhinex, if you like see this, bro, like, I've got great ideas, man.
Let's go put the EMF sensor down in the room.
Yeah, and there should be like different walls or something like that. That'd be cool.
Wait, let's go to the room. Let's go to the room.
Yeah, let's go back to the room. Yeah, we haven't seen one monster.
Yeah, it's only
like new game, like new update. Well, not new game, like new update. It's like, I'm trying to see this, bro. Alright, and then we gotta put the camera here.
Oh, did you see that?
What? See what?
I just got thrown.
Oh, you got thrown?
Yeah, I just got thrown and jump scared.
That's true. So he got right there, and then he went like that.
Oh yeah, you got chucked. I just realized I was over here. I moved and I heard you jump. But like, it was on the jump. You got chucked. You're all right. That means it's like, what does that mean again?
Evil.
Let me check the dictionary.
Yeah, yeah. Check the dictionary.
Playful.
Ghost traits. Oh crap. A fairly active advisor. All right. What is playful? Oh wait, no, I mean the clothes. I mean the ghost evidence.
Push so playful.
Signs of playful includes pushing and stealing. At times it may feel like they are trying to make your stay difficult. Alright, so yeah, pushing. Yeah, it's playful then. Yeah. I just had to check the dictionary.
Wait, Finn, do you want to go to the camera room?
Yeah, let's go to the camera room.
Alrighty then.
Is it in here?
Wait, I think he stole my EMS.
Where's my thing? Oh yeah, I didn't get one.
I was just chucked.
I didn't.
You just yeah. All right, it's definitely playful then.
Dude, and this is proof. Coming up in.
I didn't close that, Finn.
Oh, Finn.
Yeah. What is it?
Up to the lights, alright?
Alright.
Coming. But I'll do the...
Yeah, I'm here. See? While I was putting down the grid, I got chucked while, and then it went into the air. See?
Yeah.
Yo, what?
See? The grid's in the air.
Hello.
Wait, turn on the power.
Finn, don't you see?
See what?
He's not the one knocking.
The grid is in the air here.
Everybody, we have to look around.
It's floating in the air.
Yeah, I know. That blood is floating in the air.
I want smoker.
Yo, I just got whispered!
What does that mean?
Jump scared meets playful.
It said... Like it said... I can't do an impression, but it was like something like that. That means it like talks. That means it's talking. Alright, now let me read the dictionary. Spirit box?
I just heard something.
Hear voices. Did anybody have a spirit box open?
Oh, whisper. No, I just have. Wait.
I just heard a breath.
No, I have the spirit box right now. There's nothing.
I heard a breath.
Box. I heard talking about you.
I heard a breath.
I heard talking. Like, yeah. Did you hear that? I was like, oh.
Yeah,
but like, it wasn't on the spirit box, so I don't really have any evidence.
But dear Mod, I'm trying to go to the toilet.
Time.
In a stressful way.
Is anyone hearing any whispering from the ear?
Yeah, like, everybody's hearing whispering talking.
Like, I heard the...
in my ear. And wash your hands,
yeah,
dude.
Everybody's hearing that, but we need the spirit box open.
Go back and wash your hands right now.
You need to put the panel back on.
I always do, but wash my hands, wash my... Oh, my ugly face. Wash my hands, wash my...
Good job, Finn.
Oh, hell no. I swear, if it goes to one in here... Okay, let's go to the camera room.
Bam, 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 na, 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 na. Bam, 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 na.
Guys, someone's in life support on here. Over here, guys. See, someone's on life support.
I'm not a supported guy. It's the...
When you check all these rooms, you know that, right, guys?
Bruh, Bushy, you have to do something. That's why we bring you here.
But I'm on smoke, oh. Leave me be.
Finn,
your flashlight.
You just dropped your flashlight.
That means he was playful.
Yeah, but we already have that locked down.
Did you put that down on purpose?
Yes, I did!
That wasn't on purpose.
Oh, yo, alright, well, we already know it's playful. I did mine on purpose, like, look, it's that easy. They just did that.
I know. But that was actual one.
Chocolin, did you drop this?
What?
Signal, remote, eh?
Oh, I just heard something in this thing.
Whoa, did you hear that?
I heard that.
Whoa, I put on the spirit box, Chocolin, I picked up just the common one. Right, and then it went red. Box? Yo, it's speaking. Alright, spirit box.
We're going through this.
Oh, wow.
Okay. Spirit or demon?
So...
Demon or spirit?
I don't guess yet, though. Like, we just need EMF sensor, and if it's not that, then we know who it is.
Does anyone have an EMP sensor?
We haven't...
Did I start EMF? Am I actually that stupid?
Oh, gosh, the EMP sensor's here.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, that's the grid. My dumbass.
I just heard a hawk.
I'm gonna stay here for ages and wait for the EMP sensor to beep.
Me too. I just heard a jump scare.
You had a jump scare?
Yeah.
I'm gonna put it in the children's room because that's the most scariest place in the hospital.
Okay. You go watch it.
I'm in my polygon era. Understand?
I'll put your TikTok down. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi guys. Wait, we need the camera. This is it's way more better with the camera.
Guys, the teddy bear's staring at me.
Yeah.
Stop the cat, bro.
No, it neck just twisted instead at me, bro.
That's cat, bro. That's cat. Did that really just happen? Where the heck are you at, bro?
That's cat.
Dude, it scared the hell out of me.
Then you would have screamed, bro. Which teddy?
I don't scream.
Yeah, you do.
Bro, I've seen your screen before. This one.
Siri, why is that staring?
What are you talking about? It's just like that, bro. It just looks stupid. 1 + 1 = 3. See?
Four actually equals 5.
Did you hear that? I just heard.
Welcome something. Back to my TikTok channel, y'all.
You got banned of TikTok.
Oh. Wait, let's go to the front. Let's go to the front.
Well, someone out here is gonna be eaten by ghosts.
Welcome back to my TikTok channel. Bro, stop.
Wait, we have to go to the front.
Bro, yeah. But no one pick it up, bro. Unless you want to do a dance with me for my TikTok.
I'm doing a dance. Nobody better pick it up. Okay.
If you pick up my... Don't pick it up, bro.
Cannot pick it up. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, pick it up.
Right. Hello, welcome to our TikTok.
Yeah, this is our TikTok.
We're doing a dance right now. Ready?
Yeah. What's this dance?
Goofy.
Just another you play or in your game for two. Don't ban us, bro. I swear to God, if this gets copyrighted, you're actually so dumb. And I'm actually talking to YouTube as well, bro. All I did was use a little song sequence from a great movie.
Well, I'm going back.
Who has the MP?
Neo!
Maybe it's what we've been using!
I don't know where to use it!
Wait, somebody.
You know, near the lights, right? You know how you turn on the lights and that? I always hear whispering, bro.
Yeah, me too. Someone go, check for ghost
riding. See, look, right here, I hear whispering.
Someone go check for ghost riding.
Oh my god!
What is that?
It's a black smoke. It's a person. Oh my god, my screen's glitching. Oh, I don't want to jump scare, bro. I swear to God.
I'm not going there.
Bro, no. We need the EMP, though. Come on, guys. All of us will go together.
Where'd it go?
No, not here. Silly Billy. Everyone follow me. Right here. That got. Oh, we know who it is.
Let's go.
I'm scared. I'm going on smoke, bro. I'm tired.
Let's go, go.
So we gotta do the EMF sensor, and then it is the spirit. Pick the spirit.
Spirit.
All right. Let's go.
We won finally.
Oh, let's go.
So we gotta do it on hard right now.
No, that will do the extras.
What?
Bro, wait, why is my screen dented? Is anyone else like that?
Yeah.
What? Your screen's like sideways. Like, you gotta turn your head.
Yeah,
mine too. Why is it like that? Are we gonna... I don't think we should. I think we should end it and then we should do extras tomorrow.
I want to do the blooper right now,
we
though.
Do medium,
hard.
Bro, you never know to say that. I can cut that part out, but not the rest.
Alright!
Oh no, just stop! Just stop saying that! We need to do the ending, and I can't cut that part out. Alright, everyone!
It's out of your head's crazy.
Everyone here, everyone, stand up, line up! I'm saying we're gonna do the ending, bro. Alright. Thank you for watching. 8 months, bro. It's been 8 months since we did a Fish Busters. And tomorrow, props, we'll do, a Sunday. But it will probably come out on a Monday.
Viewers, you gotta save me, bro. I'm not getting paid or anything. You guys gotta save me. You literally don't.
Just. Anyways, hope you enjoy this. And hope you liked Fish Busters.
That's funny.
Oh, you're so bad. This is going on my TikTok, bro. You stop.
Hey, what are you doing in the army's property?
Get out.
I'll track you down.
No.
Get in the car and go.
Okay, bye.
That's end of Fish Busters. Join us next time on Extra Hard Mode.
Extra Hard Mode.
Update, that's all, folks.